LSU. This year it's Alabama. Have you already started the scouting report? How does that work?
Oh, yeah. I mean, the summertime, we've done that work and really on all our opponents, not just Alabama. You know, I think it's important. It was important for me to get reacquainted with the Big Ten. So we've spent a lot of time, but certainly looking at Alabama amongst all the other opponents.